Hey, hello, I am Blake Sokolowski, and today I'm going to be flying my magnificent and wonderful and crazily fast FPV drone. I built this, and Beep said to give you a few stats on how it works. So here they are. I think the max speed, I haven't ever measured it, but I think the max speed is going to be somewhere between 80 and 85 miles an hour. The max rotations of the motors per minute is 17,000 rotations per minute for every volt applied. And my drone battery can output over 22 volts. So you can imagine it spins at over 35,000 times a minute. So that's how it goes that fast. What else? I have a dual facing camera thingy that I use to both take video for like looking at on the computer and when I am at home, and when I'm flying the drone, I look out through my goggles. The goggles are not the exact same as the drone, the video that comes out of the drone. Why is that loose? So therefore, it's a lot lower quality. I don't have the exact same quality that I do when I'm flying the drone. So it's not like what you would call HD or really awesome footage. It's just a lower quality camera footage that you can't really see much at all. One of these screws just came loose, so I'm just tightening that up. Just to make sure it doesn't fall out when I'm flying, and that would be bad because I lose it. And, well, losing screws is not a good thing, especially when something's zooming around in the air. Okay, that looks fine. So, Beep, do you want me to tell you about anything else?
That's good.
Okay, let me go put this away and then stick the SD card in it. Do you want the monitor or no? You want the monitor? Okay. Okay, so these are my FPV goggles. And like I said earlier, this is what comes through the camera. So my camera on the bottom was what I see through these. And the camera on the top records HD video to an SD card, which I then later put into a computer and show everyone all the cool footage that I got. We're at the park. I dived through those trees last week, a couple days ago. And so that was pretty fun. I think I'm gonna try that again today. But now it's almost time to fly it, so yeah. So maybe we'll put up the flight footage on the side of the screen and then you can see what I'm doing, just flying it wise in the middle of the screen. He's so funny. I love it. You can see it's pretty fast, so let me just make sure the recording actually has started, and then we'll go take off. So the recording has started in 1440p, and that's not too big. It's not exactly 4K, but it's still pretty big, so I'm gonna fly it now. As you can see, I'm just sort of cruising around. I'm gonna go ahead and go try that trick again. So I gave it a little too much. I gave it a little. Not enough throttle there, so I'm gonna go ahead and try it again. That was a little faster than I would have liked. Try to make it a little smoother. So that was pretty good. Here, I'll go cruise through the trees real quick. And a lot of people say, well, how hard is it to pilot it? It's not that difficult. It just takes experience. So I'm flying through the trees right now, and if I turn the drone upside down, I'll show you in just a minute. If I turn the drone upside down, it stays upside down. It's not like some of those nice drones where if you turn it to the side, it'll just go back normal. If I turn it upside down, it stays down until I pull it back up and keep it from crashing. So I'll show you right now. So you see, I just sort of hang there until I have to turn it around and get closer. I'll do a little power loop. I'm gonna go try to do that little dive through the trees again. Nope, that didn't work. And the flight time of this thing is about 5 minutes. Oh, beautiful. I could have swore I just saw a dove in my thing. And the drone can rotate at about 900 degrees per second, so. Although that is not really what it really rotates at, as you can see, it's more like, I don't know, like one, and then it sort of gets, so it's not exactly 900 degrees per second. That's sort of just a unit of measurement that we use for saying how fast the drone rotates. It's not exactly rotating at 900 degrees per second. It's just like, you know, we'll say, oh, look, it's rotating at this fast, and people will be like, oh, look, you're rotating really fast, and I'm rotating really slow, and then you can sort of just compare how you both fly. And oh, frick. So I just crashed into a tree. One of my props is bent very badly. Now let me just check. All my props seem to be in fine order. Nothing seems to be bent that badly. So I'm just gonna go ahead and go fly it. I did not do that very well. So it seems to be fine. It's just I crashed into a tree and it fell out of the sky. And yeah, that's better. Okay. I think I might have messed up my camera angle a little bit. I don't know. Well, let's go try that again. Yeah, that'll be cool. So I'll try that. So if you can see those two trees right in the center of the screen, I'll try to do something a little crazy. You can see how I just bumped the ground there. And my milliamps are getting down. Try that tree dive one last time because I really think it's a cool dive. There's a doggo again. I hope the doggo doesn't chase after me because they usually, here it is. This is the same dog that chased me a while ago. Beep, stop snorting and laughing. It's very funny. What you doing, doggy? Don't eat it. Oh, you're very cute. I remember you from last time, aren't you? And you're very cute, doggy.
Say goodbye, rabbit.
Okay, well, wait a second. Okay, so that was me flying the drone. I hope you enjoy the video. It's pretty cool. Hopefully I'll try to get some more footage to you guys soon, but after that's all for now. Thank you. Bye.